Yeah, come on. DJ got the party started, there's no end in sight. Everybody's moving to the rhythm that's inside. It's a crazy world, but tonight's the right situation. Don't get left behind. I can feel the music moving through me everywhere.
At the heart of the room, we decided that it would be a Mac. The way we did that cost effectively, rather than getting a laptop and constantly plugging this into various devices around the room, the way we did this was to install a Mac Mini, which was around £400 to £500, with the biggest hard drive space available at the time, and we used that to integrate all the media and all the visual effects needed for movies, for music, for photos, plus use of the web, which has endless resources, both visual and sound-based, for this kind of setup. All controlled by Bluetooth devices, both Apple Bluetooth, keyboard and mouse. So parents and carers are able to sit down wherever they need to control the main screen easily. This media center has integrated a Sky Plus package into the digital projector. With a surround sound system using a standard TV amplifier and consumer level speakers installed neatly into the ceiling. This system was extremely cost effective. We agree with the client that he would later source other specialist apparatus and equipment for the room at a later date. EVAK took care of the multimedia side of the room, leaving our client to take the time he wanted sourcing aromatherapy, fibre optics and other products that would complete the room. The only thing not linked into the Mac is the lighting system, which is on a separate wall-based control panel. EVAK received a quote for LED lighting. This was in the region of £10,000 to £15,000. We achieved a very similar colour wash effect for a very meagre £3,500 price tag. At the time, there was no way the lighting could be controlled by the Mac without a large cost implication. So apart from the lighting, everything media-wise runs through Front Row or iTunes and the web. The customer and us at EVAK were very, very satisfied with the result of the installation. And you can contact us at evaktechnologies.com.